Good morning, and welcome to a brand new episode of PDTV. I'm your host, Deshaun.
And I'm Thomas.
Today we have a jam-packed full episode of some very scary, spooky
Halloween segments.
Let's get to it. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Wow, those are some sick costumes. It's always great seeing what the seniors dress up for every year.
It is, yeah. First off, Diego Albert went around and gave you guys some Halloween trivia. Let's see how you guys did.
What's up, PV? You know what time of year it is. I went around asking you guys, what are you doing for Halloween? Let's see what you got. All right, Ryan Giggs, what are you doing for Halloween?
Disabled.
Disabled. Shame. What happened to you?
I fell off the bleachers.
You fell off the bleachers?
Why? Yeah. And I was playing soccer.
You're playing soccer? Oh, okay.
All right, Emily Bugis, what are you being for Halloween?
Me and my friend Irene are going to be the twins from The Shining.
The twins? Okay. Pretty scary movie. So
scary. Yeah.
Do you like scary movies? What's your favorite one?
All of them.
Can you name a few?
The Shining.
What about one more?
Chucky.
What are you being for Halloween, James?
I'm going as one of the guys from Step Brothers.
Step Brothers.
Yeah, I've never watched that movie. What are you doing for Halloween?
Probably hang out with my friend Mikey.
Nice. Who's Mikey?
Mikey Agilet. I don't know if you know him.
Oh, yeah, I know Mikey.
We're going to go trick-or-treating in our Step Brothers outfits.
Yeah. Yeah, you guys like the...
We're duo costume.
Duo costume, yeah, you know how it is. All right, what are you being for Halloween?
Rosa Parks.
Nice, you know, I know Rosa Parks had a great effect on history, so that's really cool, you know. All right, so what are you being for Halloween?
I'm going to be an embarrassing father.
Of course. All right.
As usual.
Yeah. All right. What are you being for Halloween?
Other than being embarrassed by my father, I'm going to be Men in Black with my friends.
Men in Black. Okay. Do you have a little, like, clicky thing, you know, wipe the memory?
Not yet, but we might get one. We might.
What are you being for Halloween?
Men in Black.
Oh, just like Nora before. It's pretty cool. All right. And what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn.
Oh, someone else said that too. Candy corn sucks, isn't it?
No, it isn't. It's so good.
Yeah. Have too much of it, you get sick, you know?
Yeah, it's really sweet, though.
Yeah. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
You.
Alright. Wow, sounds like you guys are gonna have a great Halloween. Well, that's all for me. But, send you back to Nishan and Tom.
Wow. I mean, great job, Diego. The students really know their stuff.
Seriously. Next up, we turned Sherm's room into a mini haunted house to scare some students. Let's see how it went.
Let's see it.
What's up, PV? Today we transformed Sherm's room into a mini haunted house.
you set up a couple hidden cameras to catch the students' reaction. Let's see how it went.
Wow, that sure was a spooky haunted house, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was very spooky. Next up, Jay Hirsch and Jay Dog went around ghost hunting around Passaic Valley High School after hours.
Ghost hunting, huh?
How do you think that went?
I think it went pretty well.
Take a look.
Tonight, on PASCAC Investigation of Supernatural Surveillance, we venture into one of the most dangerous, haunted, scary, terrifying, horrific, creepy, unnerving, alarming, hair-raising, horrendous, blood-curdling, spine-chilling, spine-tingling, and mildly spooky places my ghost-hunting associate Jaden Martinez and I, Justin Hirsch, have ever visited. Once a normal high school, but now, still a normal high school, but very haunted and scary, Passaic Valley has a dark history of murder, paranormal occurrences, ritualistic sacrifices, and tax fraud.
And we're easily the most qualified people to investigate this.
Let's head inside.
Wow, this place sure is spooky.
Let's get out the gear. First thing we got out of the pack is the night vision camera. Pretty self-explanatory. Next thing we got is the black light. This will let us expose any ectoplasmic fluids left behind any supernatural entities. Out next, we got the spirit box, probably one of the most important items in the pack. This will let us communicate with those on the other side. Here we got the ghost gas. This is basically nerve gas for ghosts, and I guess it works on humans too. Last thing out of the pack, probably the most important, Batman action figure for holy protection.
Let's get these ghosts.
Stop! I sense a presence. Get the spirit box out. Let's move, let's move. Are there any spirits present?
Are there any spooky ghosts in there?
Did you hear that? Who's there? Who are we talking to?
Joe.
Joe who?
Joe Mama, you stupid idiots! Man, you two pricks are stupid. Hey, yo, I'm sorry. Anyways, am I speaking to the members of PISS, right?
Wait, you know our show?
Yeah, since I'm dead and all, I have nothing better to do. So it's my hobby to come on these ghost hunting shows, especially the crappy ones.
Hey.
Your show was pitiful. I mean, really, you two should be ashamed of yourselves. I mean, all ghost hunting shows suck, but yours, it's a different breed of stupid. Holy sh! Are you seriously crying? You're such a loser. You're so pathetic, so stupid, so lazy, so arrogant.
Shut up!
Yo, buddy, the show's cool. Don't listen to that ghost. Show's cool,
thanks,
man.
Jane.
Show's
thanks.
Cool.
You hear that? There's one here. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. And we gotta get him. There's one here. Come on. It's this one. This one, right here. All right. Ready? Get out the ghost gas. Quick. Hurry. I'm gonna count down from three. On one, I'm gonna open the door and you spray him. Ready? Three, two.
Oh God,
no! Ghost gas! Ghost gas! Stop spraying him. Yo, I think this is a person. Come on, take the mask off. This isn't good.
Oh, you know what it was? I told Ryan that we were gonna come film here today. Probably thought he could come and scare us. Look at the pickle he got himself into now. Wait, he's okay, right? He's not like dead or anything.
No, Jaden. We just turned him into a ghost. That's all. Like, help me with this. Let's pull.
And action.
Let's continue, shall we? Get the night vision camera out.
Why did the lights just turn out?
I have no idea, dude.
I think we actually have some real supernatural occurrences going on now. Not that anything was faked or anything.
Yeah, no.
We have to find a way out of here right now. This is getting too
much. Bro, I gotta get home. It's too much for me. Justin? Dude, stop playing around. Dude, stop. Stop playing around, bro.
Wow, that was some great ghost hunting, guys.
Yeah, that was a great segment. Anyways, next up, me and Didi, we went around and raided the PV students' and parents' houses, and the winner got a $50 Dunkin' Donuts gift card.
$50? That's crazy.
Let's see who won.
What up, PV? Nishan here.
And Didi.
Today, we're going to be going around and raiding your guys' houses around the Hillsdale and Rivervale areas. And we're gonna be raiding your Halloween decorations.
And also maybe getting a little tour.
Just a little one. Also, if you win, you're gonna be getting a $50 Dunkin' Donuts gift card. 50? Let's get to it, baby.
Let's go.
All right, first culprit. Looks like they have some pretty good decorations. Right, we're gonna see if we can film
look
it.
Kinda nice.
Always ask for permission.
Let's see.
Give them some space in camera. Maybe no one's home. Hey, what's up, man? How are you?
What's going on?
We just really like your Halloween decorations. Do you mind if we just go around your lawn and get some like videos?
Careful with the wire that is all sticking
okay.
out.
Okay.
All right. Got it.
You're good.
And one quick question: what inspired you to go all out for Halloween?
For the kids. I have
for
a
one-year-old.
So
oh, that's cute, man.
So now we're just doing it.
That's great. I love it, bro.
We did it last year. We do Christmas.
Yeah.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, we'll be back Christmas to take a look. All right, well, I appreciate it, man. We're going to go get some footage.
Yeah,
no problem. Appreciate it.
All right, now me and Dieter are going to go around and judge each and every single one of these props here on the field. I really like this right here. I think this is going to get him a lot of points. I don't know what that is, but it looks pretty scary. A
couple points right there.
I think this isn't the scariest house, but it's good for kids.
Yeah,
you know, it's like approachable.
And that's what he said.
He did say it's for the kids.
For the kids, so all right, it's a couple points right there.
All right, me and Dieter are writing the score predictions. You guys will have to wait till the end of the video to see it. We're gonna go look at a couple houses. We'll see you there. We're rolling up on a house on our left. This one looks like an actual pan over here. Look at this house.
Ooh. Oh my. It's a little spooky.
Jesus Christ. All right, we're rolling up. This is a little oh, my ankle. I almost broke my ankle. Hey, what's up? this is actually an abandoned house. Yeah. Well, Sherm's friends with the owners, and he said we could get some B-roll, so. Alright, I'm gonna give a lot of points to this house.
This is a really good house.
The field is like literally covered with Halloween decorations. I mean, you have Anita coffin over there, you have more props back there. The horse is blowing smoke.
It goes everywhere. Every single
spot. And
look
at that, look at that kid over there.
Smoking.
I mean, I don't think there's a single thing this house does not have. It's gonna be very hard to beat this house.
Everything is so scary.
And even just like walking up, like you get that creepy feel, the sound.
I don't know, like...
Don't come too close now. But he's got the hip thrust.
Hey,
bud. All right, I'm done with my score.
I think I'm done,
too. Right, he's down, let's go to the next house. This one's very high on the cards, I must say. All right, so this house went all out on the decorations. They even got fake deer, and they move. Oh, look at that. They're even, like, moving. Look at the way it's, like, structured. How much do you think those cost?
Oh.
I don't know. They went all out with the deer, though.
I really like this house.
All right, me and Deeds rolling up on the third house. They have some pretty nice decorations here. Oh, look at how this thing is powered.
So scary. Oh!
I don't know if they're home. We should go knock and see if we can get a little tour.
Hello. Anyone home?
Just looking out for jump scares right now, to be honest.
Yeah, I know. Shout out to that last one. This house seems a little familiar.
It does. Oh, they got a dog there.
Hello.
Let's just wait to see if anyone answered. All right, no one answered. I think we can start reading this house. If they win, we'll drop off the Dunkin' Donuts gift card.
The whole display with all these...
Yeah, they have really...
Tombstones.
They have some good fake buys. I mean, the scare at the front.
Yeah. What are you talking about? We didn't get scared.
I'm personally...
This casket?
But he's just yapping. Look at him.
Yo.
What is bro saying? Bro's still yapping. Now it's low-key getting a little spooky, bro. We have this beheaded doll.
What is this?
What's that movie from? I don't know.
Damn,
look at all these baby strollers here.
I don't mess with those.
I don't mess with this either. Hey, how are you?
Oh, you filming?
Oh, yeah, if you don't mind.
Oh, my God. What the?
I know.
Yo.
Yo. Jeez, bud.
Oh, my God.
Looks like your ex, eh?
Oh, yeah.
X ain't even that bad, eh? Thank God they didn't camera on my face. Yo, can you back the hell up?
Who's a cute little baby? Who's a cute little man? Who's a cute little man?
Alright, so yeah, this house is pretty spooky. Yeah. You know, you have the little thing in the coma here, and then you have...
Ooh.
I didn't know that actually popped down. Really? I was even joking.
You got a bunch of these tombstones.
Down there. Six, and then... Just like the extra props.
And then, and then the jump scares.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to the last house.
All right, one more.
See you there.
So scary.
All right, on to the next adventure. Me and Didi, we put up to this little cul-de-sac we saw. Loaded. Was decked out with Halloween decorations.
Like, look at
over
that.
So, you see that? Get
Loaded.
A close-up on that.
That's, I mean, all after that house, I don't know if we could top it, but
yeah, I mean,
this is a
short
pretty
and sweet rating. I mean, we have that in note cards. This house is even better. I mean, I love what they did with the place. So let's knock on the door and see if we get a little interview, right, bud? Right. I mean, I just really love the house.
I know.
Let's see if we can get a nice little interview. Oh, that was quick. Hey, what's up, bro?
Yo, what's good?
I don't want to bother you, but we're just filming a school project. We're raiding people's Halloween decorations.
Yeah. Yeah, are you like, serious right now, bro?
No, I mean, it's just for a school project.
Yeah, I don't mess with
my bad, bro.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Like, I don't mess with Halloween.
I mean, do you think we can just get like a quick like tour or something?
You want to take a look? Like, you can go back if you want.
Yeah.
I mean,
do you have stuff back there?
I mean, you can take a look.
Not your thing?
Well, let's get a tour. I really don't care about all that extra stuff, buddy. Right. Go this way?
Yeah, this way.
All right, bud. This guy's weird as hell, bro. This guy's weird. I'm not getting good vibes from him. I don't know if he's tripping or what.
Damn, look at that table. It added extra spooky effects here.
Oh my
here.
God.
Oh, you probably got stuff on the deck. Let's go take a look, right?
Let's go take a look. Yeah, you see him like right there.
There's no decorations. This guy's house is trash. Go back in your crib.
Yo, yeah, just...
Yeah. No, I mean, you literally have nothing for us here.
Bro, your crib is...
Giants are 2-5, bro. Look. I'm really trying to get that Duncan card, though.
I mean...
Yeah.
Let's go to the next house. This guy's whacked. Whacked out. All right, let's get out of here.
All right. Me and D rolling up to the last house. The finale. House. The finale.
Final house.
So...
Because some spooky, spooky
Sherm
stuff.
Sherm actually recommended this one. Yeah. Let me knock and see.
I heard there's a jump scare when you open the door.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, hey, dude.
Oh, scary. We just saw the decorations, man. I wanted to see,
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Jesse. Can we check out your decorations?
Yeah, let's go for a tour. We typically normally have a guy that jumps up to, like, 10 feet here, but,
Yeah, I don't care.
This is the pumpkin patch area. You know, you had the clown right
here. Oh, no, this is really cool, bro.
Yeah, hey. Hey, you mind not touching it? Alright, this guy's broken. Alright, can you stop? Naturally. Alright,
Sorry, buddy. Do you mind? Do you mind?
No.
I want to see the Halloween decorations, buddy.
Yo.
What's this over here?
That one for free. No.
I can tell, bro. They're pretty trash. They're falling apart, buddy.
Are you just gonna like roast it, or are you gonna give like a genuine review?
No, I'm trying to give a review. It's just trash, bro. Play respectfully.
That costs more than your car, buddy. This guy right here costs more than your car.
But you just say you got it for free.
All right, we're gonna give you a little review. We'll let you know if you win the Dunkin' Donuts gift card. Yeah, you can go back in your crib. We're just gonna be out here give a quick review if you don't mind.
Thank you.
To be honest, it wasn't anything too special. Jay Hirsch,
you know.
For someone that works at Spirit Halloween,
I expect it pretty much.
No offense. I mean, half the stuff are either broken or was missing. We're tallying up the scores.
Final scores are in.
Let's tell the audience who won and who's going to get that $50 Dunkin' gift card. All right, so for the first house, I scored it a solid 6.5 out of 10. Didi score?
6.8
out of 10. The first house was great. You know, it was good for like... Little kids were.
It's mostly for the
little kids. But for the teens, mostly our age, we weren't too much of a fan of it.
Yeah.
So.
But I could definitely see it if you like little kids.
So the second house.
A lot.
I really like the second house, to be honest with you. I'm going to rate that one a 9.7 out of 10.
I'm giving it a 9.5.
And I think that one was really spooky. You know, they had the fog right. Yeah. Like walking up was like. The most scary thing.
I like how it was the two sides. You had the one on the right.
Yeah, and it like
left,
parted.
Right
it's like I felt like Jesus walking through the sea again. You know what I'm saying? And then I parted it. And then the third house. I think that was.
It was
really
good.
Close.
It was good.
Really
it was a very good one. But
I rated that at 8.3 out of 10.
For me, that was an 8.7. I liked it. Just
I respect that review. I respect.
Well,
it's
a little higher than I thought.
That house was pretty cool. My favorite thing about that house was the flying witch.
Yeah, there was that big flying witch.
For the fourth house, me Sally gave it a... I gave it a 2.2 out of 10.
You only gave it a 2?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I had to give that a 1.
Yeah, I mean, if we could go negatives, I would too. Yeah. The fifth and last house we rated was Justin Hirsch. Now,
good buddy.
He's a good buddy of ours. I would be giving him extra points, but... The kid's a geek, so he's not getting anything. I personally rate that a 6 out of 10. I mean, everything was either broken or missing, so I wasn't a big fan of it, except, like, the jump scare at the beginning.
Great. Got me.
That was scary. But I give it a 6 out of 10. What's yours?
I give it like a 7.2.
So you heard it. The winner is House 2. We're going to be dropping off a Dunkin' Donuts $50 gift card. For sure, $50 at your mail. It'll be in the mailbox.
Box,
just check your mailbox.
Just
and yeah,
open that up.
That's it for me and Didi.
Peace
to
out.
Me and Tom.
Bah.
Wow, you've got some great decorated houses out there.
I agree, I like them too. Anyways, PV, that's all we have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed the Halloween episode. Make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video
and subscribe.
On that note, I'm LaShawn
and I'm Thomas,
and we're
out.
Peace. Let's get out of this.